Okay, sorry about that. Also, yeah, this part will be, the one I started recording right now, will be a little bit shorter than usual. Like, not now, but maybe like 50 minutes, because I need to go around 50 minutes later. But I will do next parts when we like, come back longer, so don't worry about it. But yeah, let's continue, actually. Someone left the room, Green to it. Man emerged from the closet as she left. She yawned deeply. Good morning.
Ohayo, Kenichi. Onee-chan. Mana. Kaerigake ni kaemono shite kite ne.
Сейчас he was this while reclining on the bed.
Hi.
Mana's a good girl, isn't she? She was always listening to what you say and she works so hard. I give such the evil eye.
Sonna chouhatsu ni wa noranai yo da.
But the fact that you realize that I'm merely trying to provoke you says to me that you feel a sense of guilt regarding your unemployed status.
別に働かなくたってお金あるんだからいいじゃん。お金あるの？そうだよ。だいたいマナだって私が生活には困らないようにしてあげてるのに。どうして働いてんの？
Man hesitantly opened her mouth.
最初さ、私に黙って働いてたよね。
It's for some art, isn't it? She was trying to think of an excuse. I thought probably it'd be something along the lines I wanted to buy a present for Onee-chan.
自分のために使いなよ。私に返そうとか思わなくていいからね。
でも、お姉ちゃんにはずっと優しくしてもらってるし、ここに住まわせてもらってるし。
Nice. It seems that Stachy had indeed represented her motivation.
いや、マジで気にしないで。私が勝手にあんたを拉致したようなもんじゃない。
Her words were spoken in earnest, but there was certain aloofness about them.
マナと一緒に住んでるのもね。私がさ、妹がいたら楽しいかもって思っただけだから。
Anna looked at Sachi searching for acceptance.
Mana to issho ni ite, tanoshii? Arigatou!
Sachi, it's time. I wish you to take your medicine.
Oyasumi, Mana.
Sachi closed her.
Fuck.
Sorry about that. Her face molded itself into the beautiful expression of her before and then froze there.
お姉ちゃん、マナと一緒にいて楽しいって。Right。ケンイチにだけ内緒で教えるけどね。マナね、お姉ちゃんにね、絵の具をあげたいんだよ。筆とキャンバスも。I
said that Mana and said. Oh, nice! That sounds great! Do it! Mana, would you be happy if Sachi gave you a present? You see, no matter what she says, she'd be happy about it in the end.
So, can I?
Absolutely! She's an artist, right?
So, da-yo! Onee-chan's eye was sugoi da-yo!
Then, no matter what Sachi says, get her that present. That would do it. Painting was the best angle to approach Sachi's rehabilitation form from.
お姉ちゃんね、ボロボロの道具しか持ってないだよ。だから最近はあんまり絵を見せてもらえないんだ。でもね、でもね、これでね、またね。嬉しいな。
Innocent laughter filled the air. I wasn't just using these kids. Because if Sachi started painting again, Mana would be truly happy as well. I had escorted Mana to the shopping district.
あのね, Kenichi.
She was restlessly darting her head about.
今日の朝ね、人に会ったんだよ。Ozuki?
Who?
本当ね、知らないおじさん。Did
he give you candy?
うん。
Was his breathing really rough?
うん。
Did he say come with me for a moment?
よくわかるね!
Maybe I should call the police?
その人ね! マナと同じ国の人だって言ってた!
Okay, no, okay, I'm stupid. Hmm, a sex offender from the same country, eh? What was his name?
Ну,長いから忘れた!
It was long. If I remember correctly, the third world country that Mana was from was an aristocracy. Having a long name corresponded to having a high social status. Did he say anything else?
Mana を見て笑ってたよ!
Smiled.
ちょっと嫌な感じにじろじろ見られたの。 あとね、もう一人いたよ。
And who were they?
よく覚えてるよ。杖をついてて足を引きずってたけど、背が高くてどっしりとしてた。
And that was Kozuki. Did he wear a suit?
うんうん。胸に特別行動人のバッジをしてたよ。
Oops. The badge bore the symbol of justice, the sunflower, for the badge itself was represented as sunflower blooming in the face of the harsh wind of injustice.
その人はずっと怖い顔だったよ!
Well, his face was scary by default.
たまに二人で外国語で喋ってた!
You didn't understand your own country's language?
全然わかんなかったよ!
Hmm. I see. I had a bit feeling about this. Right, Mana. Do not leave the room while I'm exploring the cave.
でも、お仕事あるよ!
Take a vacation!
やだ! あとちょっと働かないと、いい筆が買えないんだよ!
Well, there's cold enough in such a room wouldn't necessarily keep you safe either. And the man she had seen probably wasn't a criminal if he had been talking with Pops.
Keiji! Bye-bye!
Mana left with a spring in his step as usual. I have to make sure to pick her up tomorrow. I went to pick up Mana the next morning.
Keiji! Okaimono tsukiatte!
Come to think of it, Sashi had said something like that yesterday. Alright, so get out the equipment, checked for the facts while I went it. I nodded rightly and stepped into the store with Mana. She looked a bit relieved at her notes. What do you have to buy?
ね、牛乳とか色々だよ!
Can I see the note for a sec? I read it. Milk, menstruation supplies, and boomish stuff. Boomish? Oh man, you're pretty clever!
Huh?
For real, you grabbed the milk in the back! That's what we call the wisdom of house, wife Fredze!
Joshki-da-yo!
Call me sense. I'm getting in the mood to cook something for the first time in a while.
お家のガス直してくれた?
I forgot I need to tell the gas guy about it.
ケイジって甘いものばかり食べてるよね?
Have I?
だって昨日もチョコレートだったでしょ?
Oh, that thing shaped like a block is technically nutrition food, but it is in fact chocolate flavored.
マナにもちょうだい!
The stuff costs a fortune, you know?
そうなの?
Really, it was a house food that I had custom made by a special admission for my own personal use. I ate it on days when I expected to participate in a lot of strenuous activity or when I was feeling a little under the weather. But that doesn't mean that I can share some with you.
Bye!
She gave me a big smile. Well then.
Keiji, 女の人のものはマナが買うからいいよ! 恥ずかしいでしょ?
And why would a brat like you know that?
常識だよ!
Uh-huh. That said...
どうしたの?
I stood in front of the menstruation supplies, a bit perturbed. Should we buy 2 packs?
お姉ちゃんから一つでいいって言われてるけど...
Well, it'd be a hassle coming back to buy it again, right? I haven't paid for it.
やっぱりお姉ちゃんと結婚するの?
Huh?
だって、そうじゃなかったらこういうの買わないよ!
Do you want us to get married that badly?
そうしたらずっと一緒だよ!
Together for a Versace, huh? She definitely wears the pants in the family!
あとは何を ばいいのかな。
ボミシスタッ
フ。あ、ティッシュがたくさん積んであるよ。
They're not a boom just because there's a lot of them. We looked around for anything suitable. Went through the entire store. We even checked the home appliance section.
ねえねえ、これなんていいんじゃないかな。
She pointed on a small portable MP3 player. Its selling points were probably sleek white design and its simplicity. Utility radio.
これね、前見た時より高くなってるよ。
Ratio or ratio? Ratio, yeah. Oh.
人気があって。すぐ売り切れちゃうから高くなるんだよね。
Oh, yes. Yes, right, you're really smart one. It did seem like something that had boom potential.
でも高いね。お姉ちゃんからもらったお金じゃ買えないよ。
Pay for it, don't buy it. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I'm not against it to buy it.But at the same time, kind of... He will, you know, she will become overly attached to us. And that's kind of... Is it good? I don't think so. But at the same time... give me a sec, I want to think. Okay, let's pay for it. Yeah, I figured I might as well buy it. I called over a shop assistant.Yeah, I just thought it'd be nice to try and keep Sachi in a good mood.
Present, だね.
Anna looked happy.
お姉ちゃんのこと好きなんだね.
She was so innocent. I paid for the item and took it with me. Be back.
おかえり.
Sachi was already awake.
Anna, 買い物してきた?
Rejoice, Sachi, if we found you a boo.
何何?
I took it out of the bag.
何これ?
I took it out of the bag, sorry.A present?
いや、いらないし。
Wow.
なんでこんな廃れてそうなもん買ってくるのよ。
She snapped. You moron! I'm telling you right now, this thing is gonna be damn popular.
バカじゃないの、バカじゃないの、バカじゃないの。
お姉ちゃん、ちょっと落ち着いて。
Look it up on the net if you're gonna be like that. I bet you'll get a ton of hits.
そんなわけないっての。こんなチャッチーモンが流行ってたら、私はブームアナリストを引退するっての。
アナリスト。
It's no, Jusm, don't worry about it. Anyway, enough out of you. Shut up and run the search for it.
ムカつくな。流行りもわかんないノリケンなんて嫌いになりそうだよ。
So she clicked around and opened up some search engines. She typed in the brand name of the MP3 player and looked it up. Well, it looked like there were quite a number of hits. What the fuck? She called! Have you finally realized your own stupidity? If you're heading into some dangerous territory if this continues, well, you are stuck out in the country. It's only natural to be unaware of what's going on elsewhere in the world.
そうだよ。お姉ちゃんはすごいよ。
The two of us tried to comfort her.
でもこんなの、どうせすぐ廃れるよ。
I think it would cause the sour grapes.
そうだよ。ブームなんてすぐにブームじゃなくなるからブームなんだよ。
Such a murmur, such an obvious statement with all the gravity because...
こんなもんにはまるなんて、みんなちょっとセンスなさすぎるんじゃないのっていう話ですよ。
Right. Who she was talking to only God knew?
私は認めないからね。べーだ。
And thus the cynic was born. Oh, that's right. Hey, Sachi. A psychopathic conversation with Sachi as she was wiping her face with a towel.You should sleep all day today so you can be ready for tomorrow.
え、マジで?
For real, you need to be in perfect condition.
そういえば、モリケンも体大丈夫なの?
え?
その、肩
ったとか。
She looked at me awkwardly. She was probably talking about when Pops has messed me up. It should be fine. I was not in perfect condition, but it probably wouldn't be a problem unless we had to do some free climbing.
無理しないでね。
Don't look like that. She seemed truly worried about me. Oh, looking at it objectively, one could consider my injury to be her fault, and here she was inviting me to something that would require rigorous exertion.
Moriken?
Such a head suddenly closed in on me. Through the pores drip from her dried face. Face. Go to sleep already.
Gomenne, honki de.
Okay. Okay, you earned it. I'm taking a screenshot.
どうして黙るの?
There's nothing to say.
やっぱり気にしてるの?
No, I'm just a little tense since the girl was right in front of me.
本気?
I thought you knew that I wasn't good with this sort of thing.
エッチは本気で苦手そうだけど、女の子の扱いそのものは手慣れてそう。
Maybe so. I don't really understand myself when it comes to this sort of thing, to be honest. However, I do know one thing. Sachi, you're not a bad person. She offered me a beautiful smile.
森犬を攻略するのは難しいだろうね。
Wow. A beautiful smile that looked a little sad. I'm gonna go do a preliminary checkup on the cave while it's still right out. I turn around and exit the room. I would have to make sure that I didn't display any signs of shoulder pain during the excavation. I had come to pay my respects to Pops, but... Smorita!
Hayri!
I stood at attention in front of him. Reporting. Pops gives me a nod but the slightest glance. We will be departing to explore a cave in the mountains at 7 a.m. tomorrow.
許可は出したはずだが?
Looks like I didn't need to bother reporting each and every minor detail.
仕事は順調か?水広の義務は、監督そのものは非常に簡単だ。決まった時間に薬を飲ませればいいのだからな。仕事は順調か?
Yes, and in addition to merely supervising her obligation, I must lead her along the road to rehabilitation.
目的は分かっているな。
To make her understand the value of time and to improve her degenerate lifestyle.
よろしい。
He gave me a slight nod. May I ask a question?
認めよう。
You seem to have come into contact with such a cohabitant. What was your purpose in doing so?
Morita は SF 小説をたしなむそうだな。
あ? Yeah?
何かを得るには何かを失わなければならない。
Right. Napoleon Hill. Had Pops read it too?
大脳のない新生児と健常な新生児。どちらに未来があると思う?
The healthy one, naturally.
そう。人間の価値は平等ではない。
Yeah. What was he trying to say? Come on, Morita. Don't be stupid.
価値の低い人間を社会にどう役立てるか。それが問題であり。Morita の質問に対する回答だ。
We can use them for people with high value. You had dodged my question. I had a bad feeling about this. Excuse me.In any case, I needed to at least find the entrance to our particular cavern. I headed towards the mountain. So hot. I spread out the map and confirmed my direction with the compass. The path I headed to take was completely overgrown. This would be quite a pain. I made my way through the prodigious brush. It'd be easy to get your foot caught in this stuff. As I progressed, I found myself descending rather than ascending the mountain.I was probably approaching a type of sinkhole known as the Doline. The Doline was where rainwater collected in a hole and corroded into the limestone, this creating a limestone cave. And I advanced upon my uncharted path for around hours. The good documents that Isono had procured had proven to be accurate so far. I discovered an aperture in one of the crags jutting first from the mountain. A gaping hole met my eyes, carrying itself in stark contrast to the greenery blooming all around. As I drew closer, I began to feel a breeze.Blowing to a cave during summer would imply that peace were present within its recesses, and that its overall inclination would be pretty steep. I'd have no choice but to turn back if I encountered a pit necessitating special equipment. But that used to drag my crying ass out of the explore caves with him. I had picked up some knowledge and techniques then, but they were minor compared to what I had learned from my caving specialist later in life. So assuming that I've become a better caver than my dad, and that he really did hide treasure inside this cave, I should have a pretty good chance to find it. The truth of the matter was where exactly the treasure was hidden. My dad's treasure. Just what could have hidden in there without my knowledge? Well, it's certainly possible that this whole thing is indeed nothing but a rumor and that we're going to come up empty-handed. Should I take a little peek inside? The entrance was quite narrow, I had to bend over in order to fit inside. I was surrounded by darkness as soon as I set foot inside the cavern. Creaking sounds around as my feet fell upon the ground. I strained my eyes, trying to use the light from the entrance to discover what I was retreating upon. It appeared to be dry white bone. It'd be funny if it were human bone. Judging by the shape, it probably belonged to an animal, though. Perhaps it had been a stray dog or wolf. At any rate, I could see that no one has been to this cave for some time. I left the cavern. It would be prudent to prepare countermeasures against stray dogs, just in case. I returned along the way I had come, was in thought. I finished up my shopping and entered Sachi's room. I rustled around, packing up my things.
Moriken?
No, did I wake you up?
Iyo! Soro-soro 7-ji desho?
Come to think of it, do you have some sort of terrifyingly accurate biological clock? Well, considering she's taken it for like 2 years, I'm pretty sure.
Sonna benri na mono wa nai yo. Kore.
She moved her back. What? She moved back her wristband to review her wristwatch underneath.
Oshare desho?
A watch? It looked pretty cheap to me.
Janakute, wristband no shita ni udedoke tteyu fashion ga.
And the wrist scars from cutting yourself underneath that?
なわけないでしょ!
Such rough for a bit and covered the watch backup. Have you ever violated your obligation?
Hmm?
For instance, have you ever mistaken what time it was?
ないよ! いくら私でも強制収容所は怖いからね!
That watch is never too slow or too fast. You had better be careful.
森健が私が違反しないように教えてくれればいいじゃん!
Don't rely on me. I will eventually be responsible for supervision or multiple rehabilities. I won't have the time to be able to personally monitor your medicine schedule.
Oh, lucky! そしたらバレなきゃいいってことじゃん!
Somehow I had known she would react like that. You might be my friend, but that is precisely why I need to be strict about this.
でもさ、薬を飲むとこをちゃんと見てなくて、どうやってチェックするの?
I'll just check how many pills are left.
何それ?
Yeah, I know what you're trying to say, however, let me tell you this. There was once a man who fainted the effects of the medicine and threw his pills away. What do you think happened to him? His wounds was instantly discovered and he was carted off to a concentration camp, of course. If you do it once, you won't be able to stop. Coming to this conclusion was easy. After all, everyone who bore the restriction of a labeled time obligation has a hedonistic personality.
モリケンってなんだかんだで助けてくれそうなんだよね
Shake her lips and gave me a goofy grin. Looks like I would have to put my foot down. It's all over if you violate your obligation. I won't repeat myself. You would do best to remember my words.
え?怖い。誰かと思った。
Did I frighten you that much? Frighten you? I can also make a tiger appear.
Panda wa? Relaxできそうな kuma wa?
I might be able to.
Kiko? Sore kiko? Sugoi ne! Agaru ne!
It wasn't the rise, apparently. Really, though. Threats didn't get through the people like her, since they just brush them off as jokes.
Sonde, atashi no hoka ni mo dareka wo kantoku suru you ni naru tte maji?
They'd also abruptly change the topic like that. The high-class individuals are short on manpower. Generally several of them, but it depends on the individual ability. Individuals like Pops can usually supervise around 10,000 people or so. Yeah, I know it sounds like a bluff, but it's true. If someone has both good results and connections, he or she can even organize a city as designed by governments. Or ordinance.
町の市長になるってこと？
Not really. He or she can found a town, assemble over the activities they supervise in it, and then continue their duties that way. The town costs a lot of money and aren't good for appearance, but they do exist.
特別高等人って名前だけじゃなくて本当にすごいんだね。
They hold a lot of titles. Politician, professor, doctor, etc.
森健は？
I'm an expert at the Bacchus and the Goldfish Scoop. Also, I'm the world's finest at putting out candies with water I squirt out of my eyes. Candles, sorry, not candies.
微妙。
I believe I was being held in reason.
ともかく、森健はずっと私だけを見てるべきだよ。
Why?
だって付き合ってんじゃん。
I don't remember offering a response to that forceful invitation of yours, though.
返事がないってことは、OK ってことだよね。
Give me a break.
おいおいじゃなくてさ、そろそろ OK って言いなよ。
Why should I stare at her?
じゃあ、こうしよっか。無事、洞窟から帰ってこれたら、付き合うっていう方向で。
We will come back safely!
この戦いを終えたら結婚しようっていう感じ？
How cliché.
もう、じゃあどうしたらいいの？
Nothing. Going out is a little... You know? I mean, I have my job. And... I should never be allowed to go out with you.
どういうこと？
My mouse had slipped. Sachi, look at me closely.
ん？
You don't get it?I'm Higuchi Ken, the guy who ran away and abandoned you.
Nani? 前世の恋人とか?
If you don't get it, then never mind. It had been several years. I guess that Snow's brats ended up rephrasing their facial features when they went through severe training.
マジでどうしたの? 悩み事? 秘密を打ち明ける系?
You really do just say whatever comes to your mind.
私もさ実はさ、なんだかんだでね。
え？
この街ってすごい田舎じゃん？
Yeah?
いい男もあんまりいないわけで。
Really?
だから、その…
Yeah?
いや、森健ならもうオチわかるでしょ？
I hear the sound of the door closing.
誰か来たかと思った。
It was just the winds.
オチ、わかった?
Because the town was so rural, there weren't many men, which meant farming is dangerous.
ちょっと!
Sorry, I do understand what you're trying to say.
だから、あんまり好きになるとか、そういう感覚はわかんないんだよね。
I see.
でも興味はあるからさ、無駄に知識はあるのよ。たださ、私ってこんなんじゃん。私のノリに誰もついてこれないんだよね。
Suddenly cloth escaped my lips.
森健はさ、私やトウカとか夏美とかギムな連中と普通に話すし、マナと仲もいいし、ちょっと違うなって思ったのさ。
I'm a man of wealth and taste, after all.
真剣なんだからふざけないでよ。
I had pissed her off, even though she had done the same thing to me a little while ago. Women are so selfish.
気持ちは本気なんだってば。多分、これでも一応、私なりに。
I couldn't ignore this any longer. For now though, I tried to sidestep the issue.I was thinking about it, but for now, let me place priority on the high-class individual exam.
せかせかして、ごめんね。私ってせっかちだから。
It was obvious that she didn't want me to hate her.
期待してもいいかな。
Hey, it's already 7. That she reluctantly broke off our conversation and grabbed her medicine.Good night. She lay down on the bed with an unsatisfied face. And then her time stopped. Such a face was drenched in the scarlet of the evening sun. Sachi and I always thought I had been grinding my teeth.
日、今日はだんまりだね。
ナイスミュージック。リーリー？
うん、うん。相談に乗るよ。
How cheeky. What do you think about harems?
いいと思うよ。
You know what harem means?
うん、うん。たくさん奥さんがいるってことでしょ？
Harems. Harems or harems? For fuck's sake. That's right! A new guy dressed like that.
ほーほー！すごいね！かっちょいい人なの？
I don't know if he was cool or not, but all of the women seem pretty pleased with him.
じゃあ、いいんじゃないかな？
He's dead, right? I suppose...
健一もいっぱい奥さん作るの？
No way!トライトライ I pointed her head to come here, though. She was in high spirits today.
明日、探検に行くんでしょ
Yeah, I'll be back really soon.
うん。
Her expression clouded over, just as it had yesterday. Was being alone for a day or two really that hard for her?
ねえ、ケンイチ、難しいこと聞いていい
I know everything after all.
マナは、自分の国があるのに、どうしてこの国にいるのかな
That's... I chose my words carefully. Long ago, our country had a war... had won a war with man's country, and we had taken some of your people back with us. There are many people who live as foreigners in other countries, even when they have their own.
そう？変なことじゃないのかな
It's not weird. People can live whenever they want.
じゃあ、どうして国があるの
What do you mean?
人がどこに住んでもいいなら、どうして国が必要なの
Who was she, John Lennon? Countries make life easier on people. And I said that...
バナは、お姉ちゃんに会うまで生活大変だったよ
I caught my breath after her sudden outburst. I looked at the white-eyed girl's face.Upon it, incredible grief mingled with air, finding no outlet for its fury. I'm sorry. Mana was shivering, unable to control her emotions.
どうして、Kenichi が謝るの?
No, I guess I shouldn't really be saying this, but... Your hardships were our fault. They were because the country you formed wasn't stable enough. Someone like me could offer her not by hypocrisy.Even so, this country would never apologize for its own actions, at least not within its mana's lifetime.
Mana, よくわかんない。わかんないけど、なんか変だってことはわかるの。
This kid was so much smarter, much stronger than I thought.
でも、よかった。
A sign of relief rose from the bottom of your hearts.
Mana ね、この国に住んでちゃいけないのかと思ってたの。ここにいてもいいんだね。お姉ちゃんと一緒にいてもいいんだね。
I gave her a huge nod and gently brushed her cheek. It's about time for work, isn't it?
ケンイチも明日はお姉ちゃんをよろしくね。
And make sure you go straight home after work is over. Don't go talking to any strange old man now.
はーい。じゃあねー。バイバーイ。
Man left in high spirits once more.I absent-mindedly made my way home. I smoked my pipe to calm my slight headache along the way. Alright. To take my mind off the things, I go over everything for excavation one more time. I was a little high from the smoke. I checked over our supplies and reviewed the map. We need to evacuate immediately if things take a turn for the dangerous. We also need to try to get out before such a time comes. Staying inside the cave overnight would be too dangerous, both in terms of stamina and our current equipment.I lay down and close my eyes. Onchan, we're going to have... What? Yeah, let's forgive him. Onchan, we're going cave exploring tomorrow. Thank you for always watching over me. Pray for my safe return tomorrow, okay? Cave's are dark, narrow, damp, and dangerous, you know? So please, think about helping me. Good night.All right, today I'm gonna give it my all at full power. We had overwrapped.
だからパクんないでって。
give me a break. Is it booms were supposed to have a public appeal?
Damn it! My boom is just だけのものなの.
My boom sounds like F. What the fuck? She snapped at me. Okay, whatever. Hurry up and get ready. Put your overalls on and I need breakfast.
朝飯ってこれ?チョコレートじゃん。
It's my personal nutritional supplement. I'll have you know that the vitamin count is off the charts.
本当かな?森犬の持ち物はだいぶ怪しそうだからね。
Yeah, yeah, shut up and eat. You don't wanna know how much it costs.
はいはいと。
See you in a bit then.
どこ行くの?
Well, you're going to change clothes, yes?
Ah.
She wasn't about to tell me that she didn't mind if I watched, was she?
So, nice 配慮.
Yeah. What exactly had I been expecting? I changed my clothes in the corridor. I put overalls on over my clothes, then placed my pipe and watch into a waterproof case. I packed a compass, a notebook, a penlight, and some extra batteries into a pouch fastened around my waist. I split my med kit flask and measured the rations inside the backpack, then put it on. With this, our preparations were at long last complete. All we had to do now was carry the homies until we reached the cave. Man, what was I thinking, changing clothes out in the hallway like this? Yeah, what the fuck? I put myself a lightly back. Oh, you look like a real palanker now.
Magic? Just a little bit of a buka buka.
Isn't that just because you're so thin?
お世辞でも嬉しいよ。
She gave me a sly little wink. Alright, let's get moving. We can't afford to waste any more time.
Oh!
Sasha, I want to ask you a few questions on the way there.
何?
Do you have any prior experience with the cave exploration?
ないよ。
As I had thought. Why are you searching for the treasure?
元はといえば、磯野くんが話を振ってきたんだよ。宝の地図が家の蔵にしまってあったって。
I'm thinking that Sona had always been on pretty good terms with my dad.
そんで、私がいろいろと調査を命じて今に至るの。
Are you in some sort of financial trouble?
困ってはいないよ。ただお金を貯めたいだけ。
Why?
特別恩赦ってあるでしょ?
She hit me with a legal term. So she was aware of her obligations loophole.
要するに、お金さえあれば、私も自由になれるんでしょ?
Hmm. To be honest, I would rather have not informed her about it, but it's as her supervising high special high class individual, I had a certain responsibility to ask with her questions in this regard. It depends on the obligation, but yes, in your case, you can pass a bail if you provide a certain amount of recompense.
私の場合、いくらくらい?
Let's see. She had 12 hours worth of restriction available time, so I crunched the numbers on the calculator in my head and informed Sasha of the amount she would have to pay. A dejected scowl dominated her face. You can't pay that amount, right? I'd say it's about the same as you would make working for a company for 5 years. So, like, how much is it? Like, 3 million or something?
それが高いっての?
I think it's a pretty good deal myself. Let it be known that I was opposed to the concept behind the special amnesty system. I had a number of complaints regarding it. First, it wasn't fair, in that it applied only to a certain obligation. Furthermore, the fact that the upper class were capable of waiving the obligation, yeah, aside with Ned as the meanest of bit of reflection upon their actions was quite frankly repulsive. Yeah, that's same, yeah. However, since the government received a cut of the money, they weren't planning on abolishing the practice anytime soon.
財宝に寄せられる期待が高まってきたよ。
Don't rest your hopes on something like that. Come on, just work.
暑いね、この服。
Don't worry. It'll be a lot cooler inside the cave.
もうすっかり夏だね。
It almost felt like as if we were on a picnic.
なんかデート気分だね。
I guess it was close enough.
どうしたの?むっつりしちゃって。
Oh, nothing.
思うんだけどさ、森健、出会った時よりおとなしくなってない?冷静っていうか、リズメ君っていうか、メガネ君っていうか。
So she had noticed. I have no choice but to conduct myself modestly around such a boisterous individual.
合わせてくれてるってこと?
There are many kinds of people I tend to play the opposite type of whoever I'm with.
演じるって…じゃあ、本当の森犬は?
Dead.
募集賞様だね。
I wasn't joking. Anyway, you don't seem too ready to face yourself.
後ろ暗い言葉は顔に出るからね。
Like Mara, for example. I threw her a straight ball. Sure enough, it showed in her face.
Yappa, 苦手なのは苦手なんだよね。嫌いっていうのとは違うんだよ。これ本当ね。
We'll have a nice chat about it later.
そうだね。今は洞窟と財宝の時間だよ。
Is that out the way? I tried a casual approach for an issue that had been bugging me. Are you good at drawing? Such time seems to function for an instant. What's wrong? I just wanted to know if I could read your hand of the mapping of the cave.
Ah, I'm not good.
Wait, your patterns have better handwriting?
I'm not a artist.
Oh, this reminds me. It seems that Mara likes paintings. I had grown tired of beating around the bush. I know it for a fact, I have your records after all.
長所って、あたしの?
That prize you won was really something.
もう、書いてないし。
We'll have a nice chat about this later as well.
なんかもてあそばれてる感じ。
Now let's cheer up and march forward onwards.
急にテンション上げないでよ!
I thought it was more nimble than I had expected. We were able to reach the mountain trail without issue.
Yeah.
Son of drop from the trees above an imitation of a ninja. Leaves scattered in the air around us. What the hell is wrong with you?
そろそろここを通る頃かなと思ってね。待ち伏せしていたんだよ。
Well, going by the definition of ambush, he had been successful. I certainly hadn't noticed him.
待ち伏せしてどうすんの?
財宝を狙う者すべからくしすべし。
ああ、いいねいいね。怪しげな村の住人っぽい。
悪いことは言いません。ここから先に進むのはやめなさい。
Kenneth, the goal you're trying to accomplish.
悪いことは言いません。ここから先に進むのはやめなさい。
Right, he's NPC.Seriously, man, what the hell?
きっと村人は同じセリフしか喋れないんだよ。
This isn't RPG.
というわけで、いつ戻ってくるんです?
His tone shifted abruptly. Before evening, I'd say we should be back around 6.
そうか。その時間になっても戻ってこなかったら、線香をあげておくよ。
Call the rescue squad! Call the rescue squad!
磯野君って死にネタが好きだよね。
すみません。いつも切なくて。
This guy even have an idea how to carry on conversation?
しかし、あんたも知っての通り、この町にはレスキュー隊なんて常駐してないぜ。
Yeah, so so. Anyone attempting something out of the ordinary cave expedition was on their own. Rescuing someone from dark narrow cave was a large scale task that would require a specially trained team of professionals. There was no need to maintain a rescue squad in a town with no scientifically significant caves like this one.
1日で洞窟踏破できるかな?
あたし、薬は持ってきてるよ。
We at the risk of dying from hyperhemia if we spend more than 12 hours inside the cave. Hypothermia? Maybe. I tried threatening her.
それをなんとかするのが森健じゃん?
My attempt proved futile. In any case, we need to evacuate immediately if it gets dangerous.
地図もない。前人未踏の洞窟でしょ?何が起こるかわからないから気をつけてくださいね。
そのスポークフランクリとセッション
。あいよー見送りどうも。
See you. You rushed ahead over Sona.
さーて、もう少し妖精と戯れていようかな。
あれ?
Touch a point at the entrance of the cave.We had proceeded smoothly along the animal trail and had reached our destination before noon. Stachy seemed quite enthusiastic despite her words.
Non-stop de go!
Wait, I'm going to go first from here on out. You fall behind me.
Moriken-ga taichou te koto?
Call me general. We're not allowed democracy at foothold within a cavern with a in as a boundary between life and death hinges upon split-second decisions.
Yes, sir!
Well, even though she seemed quite willing to comply with my orders, I couldn't rule out the possibility of her attempting something less than prudent. Right, switch on your headlight and let's go.
Wait for me, treasure.
Such a tumbled with her helmet, her face is the very picture of greed.
Cover it. 大し した緊張感もなく漆黒の闇の中へ足を進める俺たちだった。薄気味悪い魔の入り口が最悪の事態を引き起こすべく待ち構えているとも知らずに。
We don't need generation. Okay, that's the time I will take a break. Yeah. Nice music, by the way. So yeah, sorry, but see you when I come back. So yeah. Bye!